Frames per second are really high, 122, fluctuating, as you can see. I also am not sure if that's a shadow play causing it. So what I've done is in the NVIDIA panel, everything's application controlled, and in the game simulation, I've got anti-aliasing is off, and multi-sampling is off, but everything else is on high. Shadows are on full. This is the cockpit glow, I guess. Not working right now. It was working the first time I booted it up. As you can see, I got some kind of skin issue with the glowing part. I guess the skins are supposed to be shining, but they're not shining. As you can see right here. No big deal right now. Yeah, they're very close. Do now, my average frames are 122 over the water here. What I'll do now is I'll flip the mirror down and I shouldn't see too much of a hit. are. Get into a fight before the beach. As I get more and more over this land area, I'm down to 95, 99, fluctuating. I guess that was a LOD issue, loading, when I came up on him. Got that engine. Oh, one's shooting at me. Oh, come on, quit losing frickin' input. Well, he missed. Not even pulling hard on the stick either. Nice smooth movements, and I don't get it. Got it going. And there he bails. Guess they haven't added the effects yet for the aircraft. Alright. Alright, so hope you enjoyed that show this time. I'm gonna go down a little bit lower so you can see the frames. Texture load on the VRAM is 7 to 9 gigabytes. I have 16 gigs on the board, and then on the VRAM on the 1080 GTX is 8 gigabytes. Cardenville. I'm gonna land there. Shadow play causing it. I tried to do this exact same recording yesterday, and for some reason it didn't record. It showed error. That's going to be a nice crosswind right there. See how well I do on that one.
RTB.
Them down. Nice smooth with a little cut out there from something. Letting her roll out before I start kicking her to the field here. Nice and smooth over here. Let's put my gear, cut her off. Sometimes that's up, sometimes it's down. see if that load comes out again. Thanks for watching, and yeah, this is the same iteration of 2.0 or 2.1, and the settings, all I did was just use the GUI settings from in-game, and everything's application settings in the NVIDIA control panel. Anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good one.